Okay, let's learn an E major chord, or E for short. You'll notice it's exactly the same as an E minor chord, but adds in the index finger on fret 1 of string 3. Try playing it one note at a time. Great. Now try strumming the notes all together as a chord. Here's the same thing written as a chord block. Now let's try a couple in a row. Great. Now let's play E in a song.
Get your motor running.